嗨，学生们，大家好，我是宝林老师。今天老师会教你们 Form 2 Science Classes of Food. There are 7 classes of food: carbohydrate, protein, fat, fiber, water, vitamin, and minerals. Carbohydrate provides the body with most of the energy to carry out daily activities. Excess carbohydrate is stored as fat in the body. The simple unit for carbohydrate is glucose. Example of food with carbohydrates are bread, pasta, potatoes, and rice. Protein. Protein builds new cells and tissues for growth. It also repairs or replaces damaged cells and tissues. The basic unit for protein is amino acid. Example of food containing proteins are chicken, fish, meat, cheese, milk, and nuts. Fat. Fat provides energy to keep the body warm and maintain body temperature. Fat also protects internal organs such as heart and kidney. The simple units of fats are fatty acids and glycerol. Example of food containing fats are nuts, avocado, cooking oil, and salmon. Fiber. Fiber stimulates peristalsis, which is the contraction and relaxation of muscles in the digestive tract, so that food can be transported easily. Fiber helps in the excretion of feces and prevents constipation. Example of food containing fiber are fruits and vegetables, beans and cereals. The lack of protein will cause kwashiorkor. This will stunt growth and causes children to have bloated belly and thin arms. Excess fat will cause heart diseases and obesity. Water helps to transport gases and digested food and waste materials. It also acts as a solvent. Water is involved in chemical reaction and maintains cell function and growth. Water also controls body temperature. Is vitamin. There are a few types of vitamin. The first one is vitamin A. Food containing vitamin A are carrot, fish liver oil, egg yolk, tomatoes, and green vegetables. The function of vitamin A is to maintain good night vision and maintains healthy skin. If lack, one can suffer from night blindness, dry and scaly skin. Next is vitamin B. Vitamin B can be found in cereals, potato, liver, eggs, yeast, milk, and meat. The function of vitamin B are forms red blood cell and protects nervous system. If lack, one can suffer from beriberi, which is the damage to nervous system, anemia, and pellagra, which is itchy skin and mouth sores. Vitamin C. Vitamin C can be found in foods such as fresh fruits and vegetables. The function of vitamin C are maintain healthy gums, teeth, and skin, improves body's immunity against diseases. If lack, one can suffer from scurvy. Next is vitamin D. Vitamin D can be found in eggs, milk, cod fish oil, and morning sunlight. The functions of vitamin D is to strengthen bones and teeth. It also maintains healthy skin. If lack, one can suffer from rickets, which is weak bones and decaying teeth. Vitamin E. Vitamin E can be found in egg yolk, sunflower seed, nuts, wheat germ, whole grains, and vegetable oil. The function of vitamin E are to maintain red blood cells and maintains function to reproductive. If lag, one can suffer from hair fall and impotence, which is unable to reproduce. Lastly is vitamin K. Vitamin K can be found in green vegetables, tomatoes, and egg yolk. Vitamin K can also be produced by bacteria in the large intestine. The functions of vitamin K are to help in blood clotting and to heal wounds. If lack, one can suffer from prolonged bleeding. Next are minerals. Like vitamin, there are a few types of minerals. The first one is calcium. Calcium can be found in milk, cheese, green vegetable, eggs, and shrimp. The functions of calcium are to strengthen bones and teeth, helps in blood clotting, and maintains healthy muscle and nerves. If lack, one can suffer from rickets, osteoporosis, muscle cramps, and slow blood clotting. Next is sodium. The functions of sodium are maintains balance of body fluids and maintains the nervous system. If lack, one can suffer from muscle cramps and lack of energy. Next is iron. Iron can be found in meat, eggs, green vegetables, liver, and kidney. The function of iron is to build hemoglobin in the red blood cell. If lack, one can suffer from anemia. Next is iodine. Iodine can be found in seafood, iodized salt, and seaweed. The function of iodine is to produce hormones in the thyroid glands. If lack, one can suffer from goiter. Next is phosphorus. Phosphorus can be found in eggs, meat, cereal, milk, cheese, vegetable oil, and whole grains. The function of phosphorus is to build strong bones and teeth. If lack, one can suffer from tooth decay. Lastly is potassium. Potassium can be found in mushrooms, bananas, fish, nuts, avocado, and potatoes. The function are to help with muscle contraction, maintains nervous system, maintains balance of body fluids and blood thickness. If lack, one can suffer from muscle cramps and paralysis. 好，学生们，老师希望你们会明白老师教什么。那现在是做练习的时刻了，学生们，你们要记得要做。那么今天就到这里为止了。那老师走之前，老师再提醒你们，在家要多喝水，保持自己的身体健康。好，下次再见，拜拜。339宝贝们，你们都学会了吗？